last piece.
Driver for CRT. My convoy was ambushed. I'm buried in a coffin in the ground, and I need help. Please send help. I'm begging you.
How did you end up in the coffin, sir?
I was put here.
This movie is called Buried. Now, I'm afraid of spiders and flying. I understand you've got a little fear of flying as well.
Yeah.
But now this movie, you are buried for like 90 minutes of the movie.
Okay.
Tell me, are you claustrophobic at all?
I don't know who isn't claustrophobic under those conditions. Yeah, I had my moments of panic, you know. I had my moments that I had to, you know, keep it all together and or at least try to, or at least give the perception that I was.
I need $5 million or I'll be left to die here. These threats are real and will be followed through on.
If you were legitimately trapped, what were two items that you would want to help yourself survive?
It's a theme tonight.
It is.
It really is.
It is. What would you do?
Two items that I would want to help myself survive. Well, I definitely would like a cell phone, 3G preferably. I would probably really, really love just a nice, refreshing Sprite somewhere down the line.
Some kind
That's
of
all
soda
I could think about
good.
When I was in there. Yeah, that would be delicious.
Congratulations. Great job on the movie. Enjoy
Thank
the
you very
premiere.
Much appreciate it.
This Ryan Reynolds movie is called Buried. He is trapped for the whole movie. Definitely worth seeing.
I need more time, please.
Dude, kind of gross. Stuck my gum to my research. That's kind of gross. Gross. Gross.
Camera and production equipment provided by VideoScope.
Melissa DeMarco's wardrobe at the Toronto International Film Festival is provided by Le Chateau.